Took several fire crews to battle a morning fire at the Creekside bottle return in Bridgeport. North Chittenango Fire Chief telling us the fire started around 9 in the building behind the bottle return and spread. No one was hurt. We're told the cause is being looked into.